Guwahati, the gateway to northeast, nestled on the banks of the mighty Brahmaputra, is famous for the ancient temples and as a cultural hub of seven sisters. Ironically, the city, despite being near the second largest river of India, is parched for drinking water for lack of proper water treatment and distribution system. Guwahati Metropolitan Development Authority, GMDA, has taken a major step in the direction of resolving this crisis by awarding the work of setting up, operation and maintenance of a state-of-the-art water distribution system project to Gammon Engineers and Contractors Private Limited. Gammon has designed and implemented the 107 MLD water distribution system divided in phases and nature of works. Raw water flowing from Brahmaputra is lifted through jack well pumping stations situated close to Kamakhya Hill on the river. A total of 6 kilometer length piping network, which is largely underground, delivers the water to the treatment plant through 1.4 meter diameter pipelines. By reclaiming the marshy land of Sadilapur, a highly sophisticated SCADA based water treatment plant is built. At this plant, the water is treated through various processes such as settling tanks, aeration, partial flume clary flocculators, plate settlers, rapid gravity filters, and injection of anti-biofouling chlorine. At the end of the processes, the potable water is collected in reservoirs and pumped using spit casing high pressure pumps to the height of 170 MSL at 14 bar pressure. The 1.4 meter diameter piping network of 5.7 kilometer length travels mostly underground through difficult terrains and busy city roads of Guwahati. Water is first received in master balancing reservoir and then it is taken to the distribution reservoirs. Thereafter, the water travels to 4 hilltop based reservoirs by gravity and 2 other higher location reservoirs by boosting pumps. A massive 477 kilometer underground pipe network across 75 square kilometers of Guwahati has been laid to deliver the clean potable water to the residents. The water treatment plant is monitored and controlled with state-of-the-art SCADA systems and control room located at WTP. By commissioning this project, Gammon Engineers and Contractors Private Limited is doing its bit to larger social cause of service to residents of Guwahati who are suffering from the problem of high fluoride and arsenic content in bore water in this part of India. A well-equipped laboratory with NABL accredited chemists is deployed as part of setup to conduct routine tests on water to check and avoid contamination. Gammon has designed and engineered this, one of the largest water distribution projects to the highest safety and quality standards, giving great satisfaction to the Guwahatians. The project is undergoing trial runs and it will be commissioned soon. An interconnected project located 9 kilometers to the north of Guwahati involves construction of 8 huge reservoirs on different hilltops connected with 36 kilometer underground pipeline network of 1700 to 700 millimeter diameter. Due to its hilltop locations and no proper access, the project posed a series of challenges. Gammon, with its motto of service to society as builder to the nation, paved the way through challenges and developed the access roads to attain the ultimate goal of reaching water to the community. We also negotiated successfully the ecological challenges in the form of 8 months of rain by deploying all weather resources for the project. With the limited working hours, only 6 hours of night, the completion was a race against time, which was well achieved by a professional team of Gammon. Gammon Engineers and Contractors Private Limited takes pride in the successful completion of this one-of-its-kind largest water supply network project in challenging conditions of Northeast India and further enrich our treasure of 100 years of experience in the service to society as being builder to the nation.